You're already stretching with your hand. So heaving his hand forward. Look, so that's the first thing that's stretching them away. And then I want to control and get to here. And now I stretch away the leg straight away. Yeah, I'm already, because he's going to try and crush me. Yeah, I have to be stretching them away. Is that okay? So you can't just get to this nice position and then expect it to work. And also the other thing is, it does take a long time. It's just like the heel hooks that Nathan taught today. They were all done, and we all got some success, but then when it comes to live, it's going to take a long time just to get that feel. And your body types are different than mine, so you're going to have to improvise, you're going to have to learn how to do it so that it works for you. Yeah. What I'm trying to do is just make you understand that these are the dangers. Yeah, there are certain dangers involved. Okay, the other thing is this. It's like, when you're here, and you're crushing here, so he's crushing me. Okay. You may get crushed in this position, okay? Just keep hold of the wrist. Don't let go of that wrist, okay? The thing that's the biggest danger is always his knee on your stomach. So he's gonna have to do it. It doesn't matter which knee or that's it. He's gonna have to do something to it. Or he could switch around. He could try and turn around. He could do all kinds of stuff. You can stay huddled in a ball if you do get caught in the ball. So if you get caught here, you stay in the ball and you hold on to everything. Because now he's gonna let go. He's gonna try and get out. Okay, now, the next thing is this. What's he gonna do to stop this? He's gonna obviously, once he gets savvy and he's very low, like in side control, very low, he's not gonna want my knees in front of his arm. He's gonna want his arm in front. And so now, every time I try to get my knees, he's gonna stop that. He's just gonna try and keep coming over. So, yeah, I said, hide that elbow, and don't let me do this. You let me do this, don't let me do that. No, I'll still do it. If you keep it low, I'm gonna do it, I'll do it, there you go. So you gotta bring your arm higher. That's it. So when he comes higher, you can't do this anymore. So every time you try and bring his arm, you just can't. So this is called, I call this the back door. Okay. I use this arm, and I use my leg sometimes, and I lift it higher. And now, I have the back door. Yeah. Because with everything, there's always a counter. So if you want to push him this way, you'll want to go the other way. So in order to have a solution to that, it's the back door. So when you're here, and you're trying to do this, what are you going to do? What are you going to do to that? You're going to let me go? No, you're going to go this way. There you go. Now I'm back to here again. So I can feed him this way, and he's going to stop me there on the back door. Now I'm here, look. I've got back to my position again. Yeah. So you always want to think in twos, or think if you can. And you see what I did here? When he does this, I throw my leg over. Because if he gets his knee on me now, I said, no, there you go. Yeah, I didn't mean like that, but so he can't do that. So go back, bring your leg up. So when his leg comes up, I throw it over. Now he can't put his knee on me. It's much harder. And when he does come up and puts his knee past, now my elbow comes back. So that one. Now my elbow's here. And I follow. So I'm always trying to follow up my hips as well. Yeah, so you can't get caught out somewhere like this. Because now that's it. You're giving it to him. Yeah, he wasn't that heavy that time. Yeah. Okay, let me use Sahel, because Sahel likes this. Alright, so one attack that I like a lot from here is this. So you want to learn an attack. So one of my favorite attacks is, when you get to here, the guy just does not want to let go. That's it. So I clear this arm, from here I bring it through and I hold. And I now need to start to bring that other leg back. I'm here, and now what I'm going to do is, if he keeps his pressure on me, I need to put my knee across and start to lift up my hip. Yeah, and then as soon as I'm here, switch around. Now I'm in inverted. Now, I pull this arm as far as I can, I switch, pull again, and now I'm just squeeze. Yeah. You need to pull the arm. This works both in gi and no gi, but in gi it's a little bit easier, because when you pull, the thing that stops him from moving away is the pull of the gi here and just ripping towards you. So here instead I use this. So I'm here, okay, and he's staying on me. I free this arm. I have it like it's like you're on a side control controlling his hip. I start to stretch him away. My leg comes up and I hold his arm. Yeah, just hold it on. And then look, my hip starts to come up. As your hip comes up, you can press his arm down a bit. So it makes it easier now. Now what I want to do now is turn, boom. Bring that leg right over. Get the wrist, pull in, and then squeeze. It's the squeeze that makes it much worse. If I get the hit, that's perfect. Is that okay? Mm-hmm. So slightly different. I mean, like I was taught slightly differently, where the guy pushes the leg with his hand. So he pushes. You can do it this way. This is more based on what I call reaction. Reaction. And this is like, these are the people who are really good. Yeah. It's like if you're that level, then that's very good. For me, like I like to do slow controls. I like to have my safety nets, my safety cushions. I'm quite like, and I have quite a slow pace. So I'm here, I need to get my control. Even if his hand is here, look, I'm still controlling him. I try to fight his hand, I get to here suddenly. Yeah, and now I lift up my hip. Yeah, because then I have less, again, the same thing. I used to do it from here, used to catch, and then I used to throw my legs up, and that's it, look, he's moving away. So here, I lift up my hip first, and I press on his leg. Yeah, and now I can go whoop, whoop. There you go. So that's done very slowly here. And then you're in. Is that okay?